Hello everybody, welcome back to God Eater 2, Rage Burst. Now, last time we finished a part of our training, but it looks like we're not quite out of this tutorial yet. Julius, how are you doing? Thanks. No? Actually, sure, teach me about guns. So easier, I saw the sniper. Okay. Huh. That's cool. Pepper shot allows you to shoot while dodging back. Okay, that's nice. Sniper guns. Okay, two of the revolver shooters, yeah, that makes sense. These for thinking. For evasion, yeah. Gun tips. Still field, okay. Alright, thank you. We'll see what missions there are. Are we done with this? What do we do? Okay, at least pretty sure that's sorted out. Nana, how are you doing? That's good. Alright, let's take on a mission and see where things go. Ooh. Okay, that's fair enough. That's a lot of enemies, huh? Alright, let's go. Oh, geez, already. Shucks. This will be the other one for me. Shit.
Origami has gone silent. Nicely
done. That surprisingly dropped me in the middle of a battle. Usually they set you up a little beforehand. No, don't disappear yet. I need to heal you. Damn. Wait, why can't I loot? Ah, fine. Was there one more? Yeah, it's gone. Okay, that was quick.
So, not awesome, but
that was a tough fight. Good.
What I wanted to say is that it's been a while since I played.
I want to say how proud I am to serve with you.
Every mission should go this well.
It's been a while since I played, so I don't quite remember all the controls. Like, which one was the guard control again? Dang it. Do I not have a spear? I should have a spear. Oh well. Bomb break. Yeah, sure, why not?
What? You wanna try doing this?
Ooh. That's nice. What the heck is your... That could ignore time. I think I will use it, the reward credit up. Oh jeez, sorry. Okay.
So you are of the blood unit.
Yes, we are.
Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous, but I assure you all is well. Now that I'm here, you need never fear again.
Ah, one of these types, overconfident types.
A knight in the Far East Branch's glorious first unit fighters.
Sorry about that.
I am Emil von Strasbourg.
Nice.
Yes, this friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Impressive, yet tasteful. The Aragon Scourge awaits, plotting to
end
this vessel's blessed voyage.
You're a poetic one, aren't you?
Undoubtedly gripped by fear, yet I say unto thee, take courage, friends, for I am here.
I wonder how good you actually are.
I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know no fear while you're beside me.
He's not an ultramarine. But I'll be polite to him.
Seek my jowl, blades, shining bright to all mankind. Our victory is all but assured. Fight on, my comrades in combat.
No. It's weird.
Yes, 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 girl. Sorry about that. Oops. Check the terminals. Mail, what do we have? Ah, that's good. Yay. Mail. Envil, Emil von Strasbourg. He is definitely of the hammy type. But what was the control for guard? There we are. Shift pussy, wow. Alright. Julius, how you doing? How should I fight? Need a refresher. Other questions? Thank you. What's the mission? Okay, I'm heading this. Oh, this is really easy for you. Going down the Okvon Vastra. Huh. Turbine Simon's back. That's good to know. Horns, I'm good. Thanks. How about Gil? Yes, kill them all, Gil. Romeo? What's their best? Nana, how are you? Let's go talk to... No? Oh, there he is. Yeah. Emil. Let's see what's going on here. Well, it's nice to rest up beforehand. Level anything? No. Hey, I don't know if arrow keys are motions. Huh. That's cool. We can level anything? How are you guys doing? More controls. How rude. How about you, Dr. Rachel? Okay. Good to know you're confident in us. Fair lobby, let's see what my next mission is. Okay, simple enough. Hit fight, something good, okay. Ooh. I have a feeling that this is going to be a... boss fight later on. Alright, let's do this. There's one already. Simple enough. Let's do it real quick. Maybe I have to say something about where they are, but I do see some material over there. Okay, over here too. Pretty little tungsten, huh?
Emergency! A mid-sized hostile just appeared out of nowhere. Stay alert!
Oh dear. Yeah, well, that's not how battle works. Do we? Come on. How do I engage it? Dodge. Ready, dodge. Oof, that was close. Oh shucks. Stay alive, people. Oh fudge. No. Ah, now bridge, damn it. Dodge. Enrage, that's not good. Chase him down, okay? Alright, let's just chase him down. We can't afford to have him recover. Head bomb broken, look at that. Yep, he's enraged, that's not good. Ship, call the ship. No. Oh, shucks. Come on, guys, learn to dodge! Alright, let's chase him down. There he is. I guess not. That's a different one. Where is it? Let's grab this real quick before we continue. There you are. Are you in range? Yeah, in range, alright. Come on, I see you. guess they need to launch it. The ship. I was going to wait for it to attack, but nah. Nope. Dodge. Oof. That wasn't so bad. Sorry. Dang, guys. Now, do we have group heal? Restore bar, restore pulse, snare trap. Okay. How do I use again? Oh well. Stun grenade, restore pill, restore bar, restore pulse, snare trap. Okay. The work rate's up. Bomb break reward. Yeah, let's do that.
You know, you're almost more trouble than your work.
Almost. Almost. What's this? Okay, and then Goddard. I don't guard that much, so I'm not that useful. I still don't know what door time is, so I should check it out. Ooh, ticket. A shard, bronze, F ticket, A ticket. Okay.
So, that was the last of them?
Looks.
Huh? What's that?
Oh dear. Damn it, Emil!
Creature of darkness, I, Emil, with strength of arms and knightly valor. Return you from whence you came!
Definitely me.
Now you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emil! Special! Ultra! Such strength!
What the hell? Come on, let's take care of that thing.
Nay, come up here! Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant. Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from the...
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Huh? Oh, whatever.
Every battle a god-eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, god-eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emil von Strasbourg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated!
Good job, Emil. Good job. He's still really hammy, though. Not that's a bad sign. Kinda like it.
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
I did it! This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry! Victory!
I can imagine I get to do it knowing after a while, though. Still, E for performance. Let's see, we got mail. Oh, okay. Fair assigning missions to run based on their abilities and performance. Meet in the same manner. Okay. Blood should be in command. On all missions. Wait. Fair assigning missions to everyone based on their abilities and performance. In the same manner, missions assigned by Fair. during the joint operations will be led by Farrah. Therefore, Blood should assume command on all missions assigned to it. Okay. Alright. Finnair PR. Those are for product shipment. This is all this Finnair PR. Ration, energy drink, coffee drink. Ooh. Nice, nice. And costs. Okay. Oh, hey! New clothes. Cool. Let's check it out real quick. Craft. Craft equipment. Top. Which one was it? Okay, it's a classic high school uniforms. Kitty top. Whoops. How did I allow WD? Kinda cute, I guess. Cherry halter, okay. The heck is this? Oh, excuse me. Lined up. That's kinda cute, I guess. What do I need to make you? Silk? Eh, never mind. Anything you want? Ooh. Dang it. Night schedules. This is kinda cool. If only it's not like distress jeans. I don't like that style. Okay. Install skill, some melee weapon. I don't really guard that much, so I don't speed up. I can imagine that being quite important. Before that, actually, let's see if we can get a new. Oops. Can we upgrade this? No? Alright. How about can we make a new one though? Melee weapon. Can we? Fairy knife. No. Blade. Crystal pack. No. What's the F? Frost? Scale details. Ooh. What's SP? You know what? I don't think we are close to upgrading. What the fuck do they even do? Oh, okay, so basically calm Jimmy down a bit. Okay, that's kind of nice. Rewatch credit up. Don't mind if I do. I'm going to install this. Yep. Item speed. I can imagine this is going to be very useful, so we'll install that. No! I saw someone in the wrong place. Ah, bloody hell. Kick a snowball item? What's this mean? Level 3, that's pretty good, but I don't guard that much, so. How about gun? Devour Oracle's Orb, what's that? Ooh, sure. Item effect? Yeah, sure. That's useful. And don't mind if I do. How about shield? Let's ignore time. Oh, okay. Again, find consumable items for credits up. Don't mind if I do. Shield? No. Rising. I was using the buckler. Cut consumables, sure. Install that. Speak more time. Do we want this? Sure. Scary building. What's this again? Ah. Okay, that's cool. One tranquility. Let's just test to see what this does. Ooh, that's pretty cool. On spear, I think. Let's install that. Nice. Upgrade equipment a bit. You can't upgrade it. Or how about just craft equipment? Where was that saying? Skill rebuilding? Exchanges? Personal abilities. Do we have anything? What's the alternate? I guess we haven't met these guys yet, or some of them we haven't met. Crafting base, no doubt. We don't really upgrade parts yet, huh? Or this. Bullets, appearance. Okay. Now let's talk to these guys. Can you introduce? Sure, let's see. Mask and shotguns. Look, it's basically like a rocket launcher. Oops. Oracle reserve ability. Okay, that's cool. Wow. Oops. Here, I got your shotguns. Charges in on enemy. Wow. Shotgun seems interesting. I'm not sure how I like those yet. Do you see it for me? No? Of tea. Aww. It's kinda nice. Yeah. No, I'm gonna see it. Oh well. How about Romeo? What do you have? The Congo, huh? Okay, that's good to know. Been in the garden? Not this time, huh? Too bad. What do you bring here? Yeah, he's a good guy. Dang it. Oh well. Easy for you guys? No? Oh well. Alright, let's get back to it. Let's order the enemy the Kongu. Okay. Split the search area. Okay. Let's try two Kongu. Okay. Romeo. Gilbert. Yep, I like you. I'll avoid using Julius for now. We take Gilbert. Alright. Yeah, I know. I already talked to him. Say so. So we can change the God Eater mode to lure it.
Fight well, God Eaters. Mission commence.
A knight must always advance.
Do you guys not heal between missions? God damn it. Can we? We can use items here, alright. Let's take these on. Slow it down, push it. Okay. I'll take care of you guys for now. Did I get both of them? I think I did. Let's grab this one. Right. We should heal you guys. It's our ball. That did not help at all. Guess I have to restore them outside. Is that it? It looks like it. Are you? Let's lock it for now. Any enemies here? No? Is that a target? I'm looking at ambush it. Shucks. Gil Crush. That sounds cool, but shucks. Shucks. Button that's on for all shocks. now. Okay, it's after me. You're not gonna feed. That's not good, that's not good. Got it. Where's the other one? So... okay, bye-bye. Now, where is the other one? There you are. Can we... oh shucks, that's not good. Oh shucks. Face bomb broken. That windshield is pretty annoying. Max HP. You feel like you're losing some. Also, why is there a huge library here? It makes cool scenery and all, but kind of strange. New York is up now. Here's put up. Bomb brick reward. I guess better.
Something else I could do?
Thank you. Not bad. This is useful. Double A, yeah, that's not that good. We got a lot of rewards though. So how? Damn it, Neil, not again. That must hurt. Dang it, girl, we can block, you know? Also, this thing looks really dangerous. Oh! Exactly.
Observe. The blood power has finally awakened.
That's pretty cool. Oh, damn. We give it a nasty scar, huh? I don't want payback for the eye.
That beast was strong, Vice Captain. You did well.
So, we get our blood art, apparently. Let's see what they say about it. That's cool. Let's check the terminals. Okay, so people know personal abilities, is it? Inventory loadout? Ah, there it is, blood art. Okay. Charge glide. We haven't awakened these yet, huh? Okay. Button attack. Attack stage 4. What the heck's that? These are pretty cool names, but it doesn't look like... Is there only the left click or... Oh hey, Crimson Glad. Charge Glad. Let's see what else we have. Is that left click or right click? Looks like left click. Well, I guess I'll see. This should be right click. Well, I guess we'll see how they work. And how do we even activate the blood arts in the battle? Does it say? No? Okay. What do you have to say for yourself? Thanks, but no thanks. I like a spear, and I know how to use it pretty well. Nana? I would say that was, so now let me... Don't worry, Gil, I won't. Yep, Romeo, you gotta catch up. Garden, I'm not here. I'm here. What are you doing here? Alright, let's see what you can do when you come back in here. Julius, how about you? I still don't want to use blood arts. Maybe they'll teach me once I'm inside a battle. How about upper level? Maybe Dr. Rick Chant can say about it. Ah, yeah, who's that with Garvey? Marduk. Silence, huh? You can control Origami? Wow. Oh. That's not good. Prisms are from all the different oracles of influence yet, okay. Colorfish, okay. Huh? Good to know, oh yeah. Oh, cool. Blood appeared, new blood. Hush, I know, a bad pun. Griffin office? No? Okay. Let's see what the next mission is. Alright, so I need to see if I can... Alright, go over here, let's see. Control units. I need some of these, soldier melee attack. Defender. I'm a soldier. I will buy it, equip it, thank you. Buy equipment, what else? Upgrade parts? Impact armor, what's this? Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Anything else? No? Okay. How do I heal people though? Internal maybe? Is it in database or going system terms other? That's not it. Load out. Protect armor, yes please. Is there a way I can review tents? No? Sort carried items. Okay, we'll find on this. Is there really no way I can... Say no, that's fine. But I don't see any way to recover them. Cool. I got some. Ooh. Okay, yeah, let's accept this. Can we check their status? Romeo, how is their... Romeo, Julius, and Nana. Oops, select. Alright. Let's get some detox. Yeah, it's pretty useful. Then just be safe. Then we're good. And now we're kind of broke. Oh well. Hopefully, we can get some money back from it, from the mission. Still, how do I. Maybe we just need to give them a break between missions and they'll recover on their own.
We've confirmed the God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
Let's finish this quick. Get on home.
Let's go!
I saw I took Nana and Julius instead of these guys. Fine, well. Try to end this quickly and see. Oh. That's not good. Nope. Oh, shucks. Watch out. Ah, that's not good. We endured a lot of them, didn't we? Alright, let's keep going. A bit low on ammo, but... Where are the others? There's one. Didn't seem to see us. Yep. Get back. There we are. Shh. Can we sneak up on it?
Oracle response from the primary target is so. Splendid victory today.
Nah. The hell was that?
While we await extraction, I want to say how proud I am to serve you.
Ah, the sweet wine of victory. Drink.
Oh, is that homie?
Every mission should go this well.
That's pretty cool.
Gonna be in my way.
Homie missiles. I like that. Huh, back then. Support redraw. What's this? Yeah. Yeah, please.
I bestow upon you Emil's ultra royal support.
Thank you. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I forgot to equip these things. Jeez. Friendship. GAP automatic. Nice. 1500. Okay, we're working on it.
It's been quite a while. I assume you are no longer Dr. Rachel's attendant.
No, sir. I've only recently been given a new assignment. I have been commanded to serve in the Blood Special Forces Unit. I am glad to see you again, Julius. Captain. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sheil Allenson. As of today, I am a member of Blood, and proud to serve. I too was raised at the Magnolia Compass Orphanage. Julius and I both learned to be soldiers and God-eaters under Dr. Rachel's tutelage. I've had extensive training in military tactics and strategy, as well as special operations. I hope my knowledge can be put to good use.
Good to have you, Sheil.
That is all.
Please, Sheil, there is no need to remain so tense. Welcome to Blood. We're so proud to count you among us. Finally, all of our cadets have been gathered together. Your powers pulse with your heart. You will become leaders. Far beyond the elite of God Eaters, you will be the very saviors of all humanity. Julius?
Blood Special Forces will now shift its focus to tactical cohesion. To that end, I will promote one among us to Vice Captain. Their task will be to oversee Blood's growth into a truly unified whole. With exceptional combat abilities, a dedication to their allies, and awakened blood power, you are the most suitable candidate. Will you accept the position of Vice Captain?
Wow, Vice Captain?
Do I have a choice?
So cool.
The ideal choice, really. Romeo's unreliable, and Nana's, well, Nana.
Oh, shut up, Gil. You're way worse than me.
Yeah, I don't think so. You stand too far from the enemy. You miss, and then you call yourself a crack shot.
Oh, look who's talking, Mr. Charge into everyone's line of fire... guy. Yeah?
Who's everyone?
Not me, actually.
Me, you idiot! Duh!
As you can see, team cohesion is still quite worrying. I trust you'll bring them together. Sheil, together with the Vice Captain, you will help to unify the Blood Unit.
Understood, sir.
I expect the same of you three. I want you all to fight as one mind, each in perfect sync.
I look forward to working with you, Vice Captain. Our task is daunting and there's much to be done, but I believe we shall succeed.
Hello. Somehow Sheil reminds me of a Mei-type character. Let's see. Oops, Sheil, what did I say? Oh, cool. Meeting. Wait, are I having a meeting? No, Sheil. Okay, that's cool. Let's get through with you. Yep. I probably gave her a bunch of power. One of those hot dog scenes. Okay, I'll go over plans with Sheil. Okay, we're good. Sheil, how are you doing? You two are still going to be fighting, huh? Oh well. Let's check out the garden first. Oh yeah, your meal got transferred. Oh well. Right, let's see what the meeting is all about.
We can do all that is expected of us.
Me too, Sheil.
If it's not improper, Vice Captain, I've a question I'd like to ask. How many combat operations have you participated in since joining the Blood Unit?
It's 9, 10? 10 sounds alright.
I see.
A few, yeah.
So you don't have much first-hand battle experience just yet. Neither do I.
Well, what could have been a reason?
Beginning in our next sortie, we will focus on advancing Blood's tactical cohesion. Do you have anything you'd like to ask of me, Vice Captain? Various
martial arts,
a broad selection of weapons, as well as sabotage, espionage, and assassination.
She's more SP than made by the sounds of it.
All that is nothing compared to the combat seen by those on the front lines.
You'd be surprised.
Yes.
Hello, Julius.
We were raised together at the Magnolia Compass Orphanage.
So childhood
friend. Dr. Rachel was our caretaker. Under her, we learned practical knowledge and pride as God Eaters. It is really thanks to her that I serve as one of mankind's defenders. Some may think of our task as a burden, but I do not. I suspect you are much the same.
Well, I still have young bones here.
Dr. Rachel shared with me the story of your awakening. She was awed by your skill in combat.
I guess it's just one of those key moments. Combat
experience, but I hope I can contribute my tactical knowledge to our team. In this situation, I'm sorry, how can I put this? Our abilities may complement each other, if you understand my meaning. Perhaps I can amend some of your shortcomings and you can... sorry, that was rather rude. My apologies, I am not well versed in social conversation.
You know, I thought you'd be the stoic type, Seal, but you are... you're a nice girl, aren't you?
By the way, would you look over this document I've prepared? I analyzed everyone's combat data until this point, and devised a training regimen. Every 24-hour period contains 8 hours for sleep, 2 for eating, and 4 for undertaking our operations.
That's... still missing quite a few hours,
isn't it? That leaves 4 hours for physical combat readiness training, and the final 6 for classroom study.
That's quite the...
Also, if you look here,
schedule.
I've designed individual training routines for each member. They may not be 100% accurate, but I believe using them will improve the team's combat capability. I believe that's all for now. Thank you for your time, Vice Captain.
I appreciate that for Seal, but... there's such a thing as downtime, you know? Let's do one more mission. I need to figure out how to let the people rest. Send mission to 42, steel cage. What are we dealing with here, Argami? Okay, that makes sense. Fixed? Well, I guess that's fine. Alright, let's do this. What did I see? R&R. 10 minutes might not be enough. I think we're okay, withdraw. Sure, we'll withdraw. Restore pill, sure, we'll take that. Restore pill 2, sure. Okay. Gold dust, traces of gold. Oh, we just sell it, okay. Sure, we'll sell those. Simulated item, they're not useful, are they? We'll sell those. Simulated metal, sure, we'll sell that. A lot of material, we'll hang on to these. Yep, alright. Can we craft anything? No. Oh well. Alright, let's get started. Already, huh?
Blood Beta, Ayaksha is on the move, towards your location.
Both of you calm yourselves. This is the Vice Captain's decision.
Let's all be friends, okay?
I actually get to control your position and stuff? Why is Yellow starting at like half a tree? Wait, oh jeez. That's a person. Okay. I should draw his attention away for a bit. No? Oh jeez. No! No. So artillery type. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, that's the middle dicey. It's corner though. Nope. Yep, the drill guy has mentioned. Oh, shucks. Oh, hush. I can do this. It's got lots of cues. Nope. Yep. Come on. Fine. Nope. What are you doing? I just can't hear you real quick. There we are. I should keep you up on our feet. Are there any Aragami nearby? No? Let's grab this real quick then. Ooh, meteorite silver. That sounds good. No! Hey, nice. I guess I get it. Look at some more items. Did we get any bond breaks? I don't think we did. So, let's do credits. Final speed. Work it up. That went well. We have one bond break, okay. Did we automatic? No, I guess they didn't trigger. Oh hey, we almost got the Storm Zone type A up. Right, I forgot to install a skill on my shield. There we go, that's what I needed. Shucks. Yeah, this is more important. Craft equips. Install skill, melee weapon. Actually, this all is off screen. Database, melee, let's see what we have. Well, the rest. Huh. That's cool. For time being, just. Yep, yep. On which. Yeah, good idea. Okay, let's see. Jeez, how are you doing? Nah, the same as always. Oh yeah, huh. We can craft our own blood, I forgot about that. We'll do that later. It was pretty easy. But I shouldn't get overconfident, should I? Gil. Okay. Just don't kill each other about on that field or anything. Yeah, you said it, Romeo. What are you saying, fair? Okay. I haven't seen anything about, like, issuing orders on the battlefield, though. Hey, Seal. It's the way of sinking. How would you define a way of sinking? Though, I gotta be honest, you might be that wrong. Control the battle. That's what you mean, that worked pretty smoothly. It's like it was a cutscene. But, Dr. Rachel, what do you have to say about Seal? Okay, well, that's nice of you, I guess. Hello, director. Hey. Yeah, I'll do that, yeah. So, I think I will call it an episode here. I don't suppose there's some stuff I can craft. It's all skill made weapon, can we? Yeah, that seems worth taking. How about guns? I just speed up, can we? Sniper pencil called Blast Gun. I didn't speed up, yes please. Crew got it blast, devour. Let's replace this. HP vision. Well, we already have one, so we don't really need to do that. Scanner building. Nah, I think we're okay for now. Craft, maybe I got a new melee weapon? Shh. What's that? Wow. Crystal Pike. Any. Nothing else? Oh well. Freestone. Nah, not interested. Oh, halberd. Wow. Charge spear, okay. How are your raw stats? Wow. You're pretty good. Maybe I'll try to save for you. Pixie sword, huh? Upgrade granat? No? Yeah, alright. Anyways. That'll do it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.